We're now going to have the two competitors for the main event match of Judgment Day come out and sign on the dotted line for the Heaven's Gate match for the DBW World Championship.
Well, I love it.
Introducing first is the challenger.
Beelzebub. Asmodeus. Satanas. Lucifer.
If I recall correct, who came to who for help? I think that was you.
it. I need your help.
You needed my help to clear the path because, you know, you couldn't get the job done by yourself. You needed me.
Clear a path for who?
For
from who? I cleared the path from my own opponents.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah. And guess what? I will once again clear the path at the biggest stage in DBW. The main event of Judgment Day in the Heaven's Gate match. The first ever Heaven's Gate match.
I mean, it is your event, Judgment.
Oh, of course it is.
And you know, it's the Heaven's Gate match, but
I need you to have a match to beat you, because I will be winning at Judgment Day. I will be winning. And that will come to me.
You lost every last match.
Shut up.
Let the man talk. His relevance is under my shoe. And I mean, hell, if you want to throw down right now, I'll be more than happy to throw down right now.
Feeling froggy now.
We don't have to wait until,
August 5th.
We can throw down right now. Because, you know, you canceled DBW Revelations because, you know, you didn't get
I canceled DBW Revelations.
You didn't get
paid for two tickets shit to show up.
Oh, really? Because you didn't get the first title shot.
Oh, that's the problem.
Oh, is that so?
Because if you didn't get the first title shot, so.
I'm the one who chose you.
We're going to watch. We're going to watch.
Not you.
Oh, because we're the exterminator.
That's a tried and old twist, mommy.
That's because you.
Because I wrecked him. That's what I wrecked him. And he's too pathetic to show up. Just like you're going to be too pathetic to continue to hold my championship.
Hey, I don't have a problem
with it. Angry too. So the DBW Universe, if you remember, I played the board, they were pretty pleased. They were pretty pleased. Yeah.
I was.
They were
pretty pleased.
You
were no longer champ. You were on my
channel.
Cyrus, you've been nothing but flap your damn gums since you won that chance. Nothing to prove that you're worthy of that title, and I will take it from you, and you cannot stop me. You can't. Face up.